600 people have died since the uprising started in March. Despite a ban on poaching in 2003, dugongs are still hunted for their meat. These rangers are keenly aware of the importance of their problems. The large dugong population